Hello YouTube, my name is Michelangelo and we are back with some more One Piece Pirate Warriors 3. In the last episode that I haven't been free playing, I have forgotten to do that kinda, but was the legend begins, where we escaped from Logtown, getting chased down by Smoker. Though at the part where we are now, where the Skull and Cherry Blossom mission takes place, that is like too many episodes ago in the actual anime, so it's just like it doesn't really have anything to do with this right now, so let's just go in. The treasure events we want to check. I know what that is, and I know what that is, so I'll try to get them both. Let's see, we need... So it's either Zoro, Usopp, or Sanji. Though the thing is, we need to play as Luffy to get all of the things. Like, Luffy is probably the character we need to play the most to get most of the things. Or, shit's just not gonna work in that favor. That's not gonna happen just yet, no. Belly growth, we can technically level Luffy up to 16. And let's go.
ローグ タウン を出して ついに グランドライン に 突入した 麦わら の 一味。 やがて上陸した島に待ち受けていたのは秘密結社バロックワークスの賞金稼ぎたちだった。その戦いの中でバロックワークスに潜入していたアラバスタ王国の王女ビビを成り行きで保護したルフィたちは、内乱の危機にある祖国を救いたいというビビの思いと覚悟に心を動かされて、彼女をアラバスタ王国まで無事に送り届けることを決める。しかし先を急ぐ航海の途上でナミが高熱を発して倒れてしまう。ビビは航海の続行よりもナミを医者に見せることを優先すべきだと提案し、一味は冬島ドラム島に上陸する。かつて島を治めていたドラム王国は医療大国として知られていたが、海賊の襲撃に遭い、国王のワポルが国外へ逃亡したために衰退しつつあった。この島の医者はワポルによって連れ去られ、ドラムロック山頂の城に住むドクター・クレハが島に残った唯一の医者だという。想像を超える過酷な雪山で様々な障害を越え山頂を目指すルフィたち。しかし体力は限界を迎えようとしていた。
綺麗な城だ。医者。
こいつは全身凍傷になりかけて。こんな格好で何のつもりだ。すぐに湯を沸かしてぶち込んどきな。
こっちは出血がひどいんだ。あばら6本と背骨にひび。俺がオペしていい？
一番やばいのはこの娘だね。死にかけてる。大丈夫だ。あの血まみれのガキもこの娘もちゃんと治してやるから安心しな。
だかば、だよ。
わかったよ、助ける。チョッパー、治療だ。
頂上に到達したルフィはドクター・クレハとチョッパーに救われる。ナミとサンジの治療も間に合い、自らも手当てを受けた。回復したナミはドクター・クレハにチョッパーについて尋ねる。ドクター・クレハはチョッパーの悲しい過去を語り始めた。人々の実を食べたトナカイ、トニー・トニー・チョッパー。彼はトナカイからも 人からも拒まれる孤独な存在であった。傷ついた彼を唯一受け入れたヤブ医者ドクターヒルルク。彼はチョッパーを息子として扱うが、死病に侵されていた。国を癒すためヒルルクはある研究に余命を費やしていたが、医者狩りを掲げたワポルの罠により世を去ってしまう。チョッパーはヒルルクの意志を継ぐためドクター・クレハの下で医術を学んでいたが、その心は未だ傷ついたままであった。
待てこら
あ、ま、待てよ、あいつさっき喋ってなかったか。
ん、そういやあいつ二本足で立ってたような。
バケモンだ。
なんだありゃ、二本足で歩いてトナカイでモコモコで
チビででかくなってバケモノで。
いいやつだ、面白え。
サンジ、あいつ仲間にしよう。
こら待てバケモノ、俺たちの仲間になれ。
あれ、この匂いはワポル。
OK。 OK, so let's see now, what do we have here? Battle preparations, we want to see, can we get another skills?Captain's Wisdom, Special Attack is recovered automatically. Nah, I should have probably put this on or got this earlier. Increase attack damage during Kitsuna Rush. You know what, let's just go full DPS, why not? Though Chopper's story, it's kind of sad. He's being bullied for being a talking reindeer. I mean, come on, he's adorable!
Yarudomo!
Fuck you, Vapol, it's not your place.
Noise. And
that was Vivi also, as you saw. I don't think they ever really show their face during the cutscene, did they? My short-term memory is shit. So let's see, we need to take down these three captains, and then all the speedrunning we need to do starts. Because you need to be kinda everywhere on this map to get all of the treasure events at one go. And I just aborted an animation that I should have...continued, but whatever, they're all getting their hands handed to them. Asses handed to them, god damn it. Let's see, there's one dude left. He shouldn't be too hard. I mean, he's just a captain. He's not hard at all. Nothing on hard is actually hard. Come on, bruh. Come on. Punch him in there. Come on. Good hit. Is there a coming from behind now? Let's get that fixed. Yeah, they have reinforcements. I don't care. Here we go. Hello! This is the warm welcome! I I shouldn't be down here right now. I need to, like, get up there. Quick. Upon! Upon! Let's go! And it did... Oh, it did finish him. Okay. That's good. Let's start charging up Usopp. We need to defeat you quickly. This rabbit is stronger than most of the captains. Okay, Luffy defeated Lahan. That is good. We need to do that.
ごめん。すぐ直してやるからな。よし。もう大丈夫だぞ。ゲルレル。俺が万能薬になるんだ。何でも治せる医者になるんだ。だって、この世に治せない病気はないんだから。
Okay, I think the Lapan should appear again any second now. What Vivi said is basically what the Makumaku fruit or whatever it was called. That's what that does. He eats something and it becomes part of his body. I am going to fix it as soon as these dudes are dead and these dudes are dead and the rabbits decide to show up again. Okay, that took like 2 seconds. Here we go. I am helping Lapan. Don't worry about it. Nice. So what we need to do is to protect all the Lapan from being, or from fainting. Which, I don't think it's actually that hard, you just need to be at kind of multiple places at the same time. What happened? Okay. Something happened there, you all saw that, something went weird there, graphical glitch question mark? Here we go. Destroy them all. Yeah. Okay, now while this Lapan is kinda safe, we need to go and fix up here. Hero power is gonna disable, isn't it? Yeah. Or not the hero power, but the thing. We need to help these dudes just so there is no captains fucking with them. Because if the captains are mucking with them, then it might be a... That might go bad. All we need is for the Lapan to reach... Oh wait, they opened up the shortcut? Okay, that means all we really need to do is to rush. We need to rush down there. Okay. We got the Vapol thing, I think.
Hmm? 人間なのに体が伸びるのか？
ああ、伸びるな。ゴム人間だ。
なんだそれ。
化け物さ。
Yeah. You're starting to understand we're all weird. What the fuck? I've never seen him use that attack. Apple, no, you're not eating my face today. Here we go. Not in the stomach then. Actually, that should have missed. If reality was reality. Fusen! I don't really understand why that's even in combat, but okay. Oh my, stop it, Vapol! Your face is ugly! And I missed him. Okay, let's try that again. And I got him. Shit, De La Pan. I need to finish this quickly. Let go. Okay, we fixed it. I think we fixed it. Come on, before De La Pan flees. Destroy him. Okay, that finished him. Lapan should be okay, or not. I need to hurry up there just in case. Shit. Lapan, I'm coming for you all. Don't worry about it.
Nope.
ヒルルクの墓にしたんだ。お前らのような腐ったガキどもの来るところじゃないよ。
墓？あのカバイ社の墓だと？まあ！笑わせるな！
ドクターはこの国を救いたかったんだ。だから、俺はお前たちを城へは入れない！ドクターの信念、ドクロの旗は絶対に下ろさせないぞ。
まあ、いよいよもって殺してやつ大集合ってわけだな。
ドクターはお前だって救おうとしたんだぞ。この国から出て行けよ。
雪国名物、雪結晶。
The pawn, I got your backs.
隠れて別の場所に逃げたな。逃げ場をなくして追い詰めてやろう。
バクバクチョーク！レオ、王国の戦士たち、王様の城を取り戻してこい。
What are you doing?Oh yeah, I kinda don't want to be here, do I? Yeah, they're up to something, alright. That's the treasure event for not letting any one of those flee.
Sagi domo, ue no ho de nani ka hajime agatta.
Sanji-san, kore tte masaka?
Nadare o okoshita no ka?
Lapan-me!何のつもりだ。ウサギの分際で王様の邪魔をしやがって。
いや、Okay, yeah, they took away some of their control points. That's actually very good.
ありがとう、ラパン。
Let's just track this man now.
助けたってんの？ラパンは決して人に懐かない動物だぞ。
Destroy them! Fuck you, dude. Here we go. Did that take them both or just one? Okay, it only took one. There's a lot of captains here. I can't leave this post right now. I need to, like, protect it. Okay, but let's get down there and beat this bitch. And he disappears the second I come here. We need to take this place down. Let's go! Let's go! Battle has produced a pirate captain. That sounds weird. In many levels. Here we go. Come on. Fight me. Fight me! One down. A couple to go. Hello. Let me tell you why you're not taking this place over. Come here, all of you. Oh, it's so awesome to be overpowered at times. That's such a long animation now, but you know what? Fuck it. But oh my god, the Kitsuna mode is so OP. Okay, so he's at the castle now, and he looks as ugly as every. I'm assuming, yeah, he looks pretty bad.
ドラムの王国憲法第1条、王様の思い通りにならんやつは死ね。これがこの国の全てだ。この城は俺の城だ。よりによってあんなヘボ医者の旗なんぞ掲げるんじゃねえや。城が腐っちまうぜ。
お前はこの旗の意味を知らねえんだ。まあ、そんな海賊どもの、アホな飾り意味なんざあるか。何度でも追ってやるぞ、そんなカバハタなぞ。受けろ、危ない。お前なんかに俺の文化、ドクロのマークは信念の象徴なんだぞ。吹き飛べ、カバメ。
ほらな、俺ね、これが一体どこの誰の海賊旗か知らねえけどな、これは命を誓う旗だから、冗談で立ってるわけじゃねえんだぞ。お前なんかがヘラヘラ笑ってへし折っていい旗じゃないんだぞ。
Oh, he is pissed. Yes! Let's ignore all of the captains, let's just go straight for Vapool. We're here to kick his ass and nothing else. Hello, Vapool. Don't think we can finish him with a Kitsuna attack though, I think we're way too low on the gauge. Mappu, stop this. You can't beat me. I'm made of rubber. Did you all see that? How he opened his mouth, that was just... What? Hello. Hey, Vapo, how about if you don't? Okay, that one was off target much. Let him try and do his shit. No, Vapal. Bad Vapal. Vapal, Vapal, I don't even know. Get the fuck away from this castle! Lapan, you're not retreating! Oh, we can do it! Finish him! Do it! Let's finish him, come on now. Come on. Yeah, we got him. Hello.
ろくなもんじゃない。あっという間に屍になるのがオチさね。それでもいいんだ。生意気言うんじゃないよ。たかだかトラガイが海へ出るなんて話聞いたことないね。
そうだよ、トナカイだ。でも男だ。
お前みたいな泣き虫が男だって、勝手な真似は許さないよ。お前なんかが海へ出て一体何ができるって言うんだい。あのヤブ医者のように幻想に生きるのかい。
違う、幻想じゃないよ。ドクターの研究は完成してたんだ。
あ、
みんなソリに乗って山を降りるぞ。
待ちな。
なに？
用意はいいかい、若造ども。うちら、
おいで、バカ息子。
Ah, the beams.
やったな。
And I only get BSS. Come on. The cream attacked. Okay, I think I need that for Nami.But god damn! Wait, the Lapan had a skill poster? Does that mean I'm supposed to be able to play as him? Can't make sense. Oh. Hello. Power to perceive one's true form. That's actually good against, like, Smoker. Increased time spent in Kitsuna Rush. That's very fucking good. I would like that.Oh my god. So good. It's all so good. And let's see, the next one is Showdown at Ulubarna? Alubarna? Alubaha? Halahabaha? Alabasta? Isn't that supposed to be Alabasta or something? I think that's what it's supposed to be, so I don't even know. But at least!Oh, the recommended level was 14. Okay, I was overleveled. Sorry. But at least... That will be all for this episode. Oh my god, One Piece! Ah, I would rewatch the whole series, but it's so long. Ah. But at least... Yeah, that was this episode of One Piece Pirate Warriors 3.So, if you liked it, then leave a like if you want to, leave a comment if you want to, and maybe even subscribe if you want to, and hopefully I will see you in the next episode, where, if I remember correctly, we meet... Wait, has he even appeared once yet? No, maybe he hasn't. Ah, Smoker is back, but yeah. I was not thinking about Smoker, by the way, it was another character I was talking about, but on, we will see.But at least, that will be all for this one. So until the next one, see ya!